Welcome to the Naomi Show. Hello and welcome to the show, and I'm joined by my panel of dating experts, Peter Laser, Nick Giannopoulos and Dion Taylor, who are here to answer girls' burning questions about guys and relationships. And today we're tackling the delicate topic of what not to say after sex, particularly in the early stages of the relationships. And guys, I imagine you have some do's and don'ts on this one.
What's your name? Don't say that.
Oh, let's
okay,
go again.
Yes.
Let's
yeah,
go
that's
again.
All right. Let's go again.
Let's go again.
I think when the guy's ready to go, he'll be ready to go. And you don't really need to preface that with a question. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, no, I'm just saying, you know, straight up. Oh, yeah.
Do guys like to chat after sex, or is it?
Not particularly. We don't necessarily like chatting beforehand. But we need to.
I go to sleep.
You go to sleep?
Straight away. But it's been scientifically proven. Men after they, you know, go.
And girls actually go the other way.
Yeah.
No, this is girls actually wake up, and this is where the problem is.
No, girls wake up. Seriously, there's something that happens hormonally that makes us want to sleep.
Yeah, and then scientifically, you're right. You are right.
No, I'm right.
No, you are.
I think
you are.
I read that and I was very relieved.
So much so, you fell asleep.
Does that explain my whole sex life? Yeah, I like sleeping after sex.
Like sleeping after
don't
sex?
Don't talk to me. I'm going to bed now. Bye.
Okay, so...
Are you going to hurt me?
Are you going to hurt me? Have you heard that, Dion?
Yeah.
Have you?
After sex.
After sex.
Are you going to hurt me? I know. Emotionally, guys. Emotionally. Not physically. That's during. Okay. During's all right there.
What about, what are you thinking?
That's it.
If cool I one. Wanted you to know what I was thinking, that's I'd good. Be talking.
But what
I've
are
already
you thinking?
Thought it.
I don't... But
do guys think after... You must think something before you nod off.
I hope she doesn't ask me how I'm feeling.
What, I'm thinking. Yeah.
What about, are there safe topics of conversation that she might bring up? Like how fabulous you were, your performance was...
No talking. Particularly in the early stages. You've done all the talking.
I think you let your bodies talk for yourselves. I don't think you need to have War and Peace break
enjoy the
out.
Moment, I think.
Anything you say is going to come across as insincere or as just enjoy trying to fill moment. The gaps.
So I guess my lease is up at the end of the month isn't going to work for you either.
Premature about it, you know.
Premature about
it. You're both aware of what's just happened. Particularly, look, it's such a delicate thing at the early stages of the relationship, you know.
And don't pretend it didn't happen.
Don't
just get dressed and, so cup of coffee. You know, I mean, everyone knows what's happening.
Has that happened to you, Peter?
It hasn't happened for that long, I can't remember, but I'm sure that
what,
I wouldn't sex want that
or, sex or that happening?
Or coffee.
Or both.
Oh, both. Okay.
That's why we're on the couch.
And you know what I don't like? I don't like after you had sex with a woman and she wants to cover herself up.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
What the hell's with that? Oh, I can't have you looking at me like, we just had sex. I just saw you naked. Why are you covering yourself
Put a T-shirt on.
Okay, you know what I mean? Like, what's she gonna like? It's like she gets out of the bed and
so that upsets you, does it?
It doesn't upset me, but I think it's really weird.
It's awkward.
Well, I mean, she may feel a little uncomfortable with her body. I mean, that's obvious.
But
you we just had sex.
You're not uncomfortable.
Yeah, I'm just seeing your body.
Yeah, we know. I know.
Does the body change?
I think when women are in the throw of sex, they imagine that the man's vision goes completely
blurred. Honesty is good. Honesty and everything's good.
And then when they actually it finishes, all of a sudden his eyesight comes back.
Sometimes that is true. You've never gone to bed with an ugly girl, but you've woken up next to a couple. There's a big difference in that.
Peter.
But nothing happens in between. Just, I mean, relax. You've been relaxed enough to
okay.
be...
Okay. Relax.
Relax. Be honest.
No talking.
Be open. Yeah.
After
no
sex.
Talking. Yeah.
Go to sleep.
Relax. Go to sleep. No talking.
Be comfortable. Just be comfortable. You've just done an amazing thing.
Yeah.
Both of
you. You know, have a good laugh when you wake up.
If you're comfortable enough
to have
sex with
someone...
Oh, my
God. What just happened?
Yeah.
If oh my God, did we really do that?
If you're comfortable enough to have sex with someone, you're comfortable enough to lie there with them.
Yeah, that's good. That's
good
a good
point. I really
can't believe
like that.
I did that. I don't normally do that.
Oh, that one. That one, yeah, that's a good one.
Because that insinuates
I don't
that you
normally do this.
Do.
Yeah, it's like.
I don't normally do that. Oh, I do this all the time.
Yeah. Oh, well, you know me, expert, honey, yeah.
Okay. Okay, guys, well, now we know. Thank you so much for that. And remember, we love to hear your questions and story ideas, and you can leave them on the website at thenaomishow.com. You can also leave your video questions, which we may even end up using on the show, and we look forward to hearing from you. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Your love life, let's talk about it at naomishow.com.